game capture and us. Sorry, I may have muted the wrong one. If you could just let me know if the audio is now working, that would be great before we start. Is the sound good? Can you hear me clearly? I just need to maybe adjust the mic a little bit. Is the sound okay? Can you go test it?
Yeah.
Hope everyone's having a good night anyway, or good morning. It's midnight on a, well, it's now Friday morning here in Australia, so we're very excited for this game and eagerly been awaiting this. So if you could go test that sound, like, straight away for me. Sound. You can hear me speaking clearly?
Might be a little bit louder. I can't hear you.
You can hear me, like, speaking loudly, or just a little bit louder? Okay. All right, everyone, so we're going to begin. I don't know if anyone else has been looking forward to this game, but as soon as the trailer came out, I was just loved the look of the artwork and stuff, so it looks really creative. So yeah, I did see that it had, Mad Mikey.
Mikey! I thought I'd sit in on this one, man.
Yeah, I'm making him now. Ah, thank you. Thank you for subscribing. All right, has your copy downloaded yet, or is it still thinking about it? Ooh. This artwork looks so good. I just love the cartoons. She looks at you like you don't know who she's talking to. Are you talking to me? Our dog doesn't know if we're talking to her or not. Oh no, that's not good. Yeah, I've had mine on for 2 days. Yeah. Yep. And for another game coming soon too. We'll be playing that hopefully at midnight as well. Ooh. What about yourself, Adio? Or are you just a night owl?
Joy.
Take me joy. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright, I've made a choice. Yeah.
So what do you mean you made a choice? I've heard a few people.
Okay, so my joy. Well, you're gonna have to put your phone down and watch. So it was, I could choose to
take it or not take it.
Yeah, like remember or take my joy. I didn't take it, obviously. Nice. Yeah, no. Happy a little wine. Oh. Haha. smile is somewhat creepy. Would you want to swap?
That's alright, I can read this.
No power, okay. Alright. Ooh, walking's pretty fast.
Yeah, Mikey, I decided to take a day off.
Yeah, he never takes time off.
No, we've got like an Ecker holiday up here next week on Wednesday, and I've got to work Wednesday instead, so I thought I'd take this as my Ecker day.
Well, I got to go put this thing in the power, love. I don't know where I'm putting it if you're in the road. Yeah, I know there's no power. I got it in my hand. Ah. There we go. Accept document or censor document?
Accept.
Accept. We're not censoring anything. No. Yeah. Let's just accept it as well. I wonder what happens when you censor it. Maybe I should censor it. To censor or not to censor? Drug has now been tested in human volunteers, citizens. Who we should apply as potential volunteer? There's already a waiting list. Melancholy feelings all the time. Ah, well. Should I just censor one? Do I? Let's see what happens. Oh! That's what happens. Alright. 1964. That's probably why everything's so awesomely funky in here. Arthur Hastings. Hello, Arthur. Alright, what are we doing? Oh, I love this, like, ball lounge chair. Oh, here we go. Alright. Let's go check this out. Ooh. To my journal, waste bin. Ah, well, we'll search it. Empty. Why is everything I touch empty? I don't want it to be empty. Am I in someone else's bloody office now? Yeah. Aha! Hello, guys. Compulsion games. Farm workers expected to return from Germany. Oh well. Why not? So I'm doing someone else's work now that I've just gone and cruised into. Probably something in these that I need to remember too. Approved.
Mikey, are you going to get the 500 million edition?
Gotta make up for Gamer Guy's sticky.
What? Make up for his sticky.
Take the fucking power cell. I'm just gonna take it. Empty. Empty. Come on, where's all the weapons already? I wanna. Oh, lockpick. Alright, so we haven't found that yet. I'm pretty sure that was a bobby pin maybe or something that I seen in it earlier. Alright. Ooh. It's like switched.
What?
Yeah, just on YouTube. I'm not sure the difference between Twitch and YouTube gaming. I would like to talk to you about it one day. I just haven't gotten around to it.
I think you can stream to both, Mikey. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Can you? Can you use OBS to stream to both, or?
I put the thing on. Yeah, I put one. There we go.
So what's the go here?
I'm obviously doing everyone else's bloody work at the moment. I've got to read all these things, but it's a lot to take in, so I'm not sure if I'm missing anything for the future point of the game, but I'm approving and censoring documents if I don't think it should go in the news, obviously, or something like that. Or for people, or in the archives, or something like that. You can do all three at once. Really? I didn't know that.
What's the third one?
Probably Mixer, am I right?
Is it?
Maybe. Yeah, no, I don't know how to do any of it altogether. I should learn, but I would need to get a stream deck. True. Levying of fuel. Oh well. I don't know, there's going to be one that I'm not going to be censoring or something that's supposed to be. Thought. No thoughts? What are you talking about?
Huh?
Someone. I'm not sure.
No thoughts? The hell's a thought?
Oh, okay, really? I don't know. I'm just going to approve the documents. I'm just going to go through and approve them all.
So how long did you do this for?
I don't know. I've got to I had to take one of the... Yeah, I'm trying to read it and obviously read this too at the same time.
Hang on.
Breeder right, husband, edition of the baby, the birth. Okay, so it's, I don't know whether you should censor that one or not, or do you want people to see that, because it's...
The arresting officer of the Eastern General Council was 30 at the time. I have no idea.
Mm. Oh well, let's just approve it.
Crack open a cold one with the what? The boys.
Right,
I was drinking, man, and then I was falling asleep, and then I was flicking through Instagram and saw the news about the new 500 million PS4, and instantly got buzzed and woke up and thought I'll drink a V, get a bit awake, play this game, and then I'll get stuck into the drinks.
Alright, so I'm looking for items to make the lockpick, I imagine, because I know that is part of the game. And locked. Lockpick. I know, but I need to find one in a drawer somewhere. I can't do that one. There's nothing there. Someone's losing their crap in the background. I can hear someone laughing. It's locked. Everything's locked. Do-do-do-do-do. Faces are kind of creepy. What's the 50 million?
500.
Sorry. If you guys want to see, it is this one there. I will remove this off the screen in a second.
Check it out. Go to Instagram.
Have a look on Instagram. So I came that way. Did I come that way? Where's... I know. How nice is it? Okay. Oh, delicious. Yeah, but another one. But it looks great. Oh, far out. I have no lockpick!
Climb the ladder? Yeah,
up. No. Oh, I don't... Okay, the controls are a little bit weird, and this style of game is making me feel a little bit nauseous.
Down here.
What? Shit! Run, buddy! Good old Arthur! I have no lockpick. I've obviously failed somewhere there. Bollocks. What are those? Oh, the PlayStation? I'm a downer. They've got a trophy.
Nice.
The PlayStation? Is that what you're talking about? That's pretty funny. So I hope you guys are gonna stay through this a little longer with us. I'm pretty excited to play this game, and I hope it doesn't spoil it for anyone that's pre-ordered it or looking to get it. Looks like a lot of fun, so have fun with us playing it and cringing. And I'd like to hear your thoughts on if you like the graphics and stuff so far, so let me know.
Bit of loading.
Yeah, there's a little bit of loading. It's running from my hard drive though. Crabs, aliens. Not sure. Crabs are really delicious, though. Mad Mikey, though, if you're still there, I really do need to work out the streams to everywhere. So if you can help me with that, that would be much appreciated. Because I would like to populate it everywhere.
Everywhere.
Come on. Everywhere. Populate it. Yeah, also, like, I've been wanting feedback on, is the room... Okay, yeah, I'll talk to you tomorrow about it. That's cool. We'll be home too. I might have a little bit of a sleep, depending on how long we stay up for this. God, this is taking a while to load each chapter, isn't it? Which did he grow up? I wouldn't eat one. I don't know about you. I'm not game enough to do that. But yeah, tomorrow I'll talk to you about it. And there was another question I had. Can't remember. Oh, the room. Do you reckon the room looks okay in the live streams? Because I know a lot of people use green screens and stuff like that, but I wasn't sure if it was like too much having the room. But I like seeing the room, so I don't know. Other people like seeing it. Anyway, I got the jolliest brolly in my journal. Alright, let's have a look at this. Is it R1? What is it? What are we doing? What are we doing to move the navigation? R1. Alright. So this is a similar menu, this one, to Horizon, don't you reckon? The pictures.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, I definitely will. I just haven't really had anyone to really ask about it, that's all. But anyway, the menu. I don't know. It says I got a Jolly Brolly, and I want to know how to put the Jolly Brolly on. Outfits.
Items.
Across. Yep. Ooh.
R2.
Ooh. Drugs. all health, food, da-da-da-da-da. Outfits. Where's me Jolly Brolly? Oh, no. I want my crafting components. What have I done? Oh no. Bandages? Alright, I'm gonna have to learn how to craft stuff too, obviously. Missing ingredients, okay, so I'm gonna have to pick some more stuff up. Alright, so we got one of one, Jolly Brolly. Hold to craft. What do we mean? Oh, power cell. Okay. Ah. I'm getting all excited. I was supposed to get it. Awesome. Enjoy. Thank you for tuning in. Open a main system. Which way am I going? Follow this little ticker that I can see. Ooh. Alright. Bloody everything's empty. I want to make this lockpick. Why is everyone laughing all creepy? Part storage. That should have stuff. If I was parts, I would be here. Let's just sit. Let's just sit and read. Okay. Every bloody desk is empty. Ooh. Alright. Maybe I gotta craft a blue pen. Da 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 da. Alright. Options. Mm. Don't have enough of anything. Least jolliest brolly, no. 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 How do I make the pick? Lock pick. Oh, here we go. Yes. Oh, okay. I got one. Alright. Alright. Someone better not be in here and jump out at me or I'll fucking shit myself. Whipple! Ooh! You can search the toilets. That's fantastic. Searching the toilets is great. Be right back. Okay, yeah, we'll still be sitting here. Alright, so to drink from the tap, so you must have to drink. Diary. Hello. Ooh, medical supplies. Did I take everything then? Oh, I think I just clicked it too quickly. Sorry guys, I will go a little bit. Okay. Alright, so it does come up and I'm just too quick at pushing stuff. I'll take a pill bottle. Empty. Okay, that one was empty. Okay. So, come through here. I made my one little bobby pin thing. Let's pick the lock. Find your way up and out. Search them. Oh. Oh, you can throw people. That's fantastic too. Alright. Syringe. What is that? Yeah. The blind racer, is it you past your bedtime? No, it is, it's late, but we don't have work tomorrow. I don't need to use this, okay. So yeah, tomorrow we've got the day off. We decided to have the day to play this, so we wanted to finish it. It's one game we've really anticipated and wanted to play, so even though I'm hogging it right now. Ooh, do I need sleep?
I'm used to waiting for a game anyway.
Yeah. Did you hear that?
I'm just here for moral support.
Yeah, Red Dead thing, that'll be good too. Looking forward to that. What's this? Your stash has unlimited storage. Crafting components stored here can be used everywhere. Okay, so you can store things in these containers and maybe you can just get them from other places, which is pretty cool. I want my brolly! Okay. I really love this style, like of the artwork and everything. It's so good. Looks so good. So good, so good, so good. Ooh. Okay. Alright, we need to craft more wool. Of the all right, that's gonna get bloody. Well, why can't I lockpick this one?
Hang on, what did it go back?
Normally it comes, oh, here we go, you need a card read. I do pick him up. Oh, this thing. Go away, mate. Throw you down. Hacking it. Well, I'm glad you're watching. Oh shit! He's fighting me! Far out! Oh! Yeah, come on, Keith! Oh, come on, mate! Come on, Arthur, you punch like a girl. Oh shit, I could have knocked him out. Go! Punch him! I'm gonna die! I've got no health. Far out! Fuck off with your joint. Don't want my joint! Oh, how do I get more? Oh shit, I don't know what to. Ah! Beat the shit out of me. Oh shit, okay. Food and drinks. Do I have any food and drinks? I don't think I have any food and drinks. This is great. I think I went too. I got these way too much. Yep. Woohoo! He's gonna smack me! No! Yeah, it does. Hey! How are you, Pixel Game Squad? Thank you very much for joining.
Hey, guys.
How are you both? No! Activate the track access hatch. Not obviously here,
didn't
but anyway.
Do you guys have a new video out today? Let me check.
What time is it for you guys at the moment? A workout? Oh god.
They did a Death Screams.
Oh, did they in video games? Awesome, guys.
That's hilarious. I haven't seen that video yet, but I just saw on YouTube you've done a 5 weird Death Screams in video games. I'll have to watch it. We recently put together a little video of all the death screams in World War II, Call of Duty.
Nice. Yeah, is that on the NESP shoot?
No, there's another one. Hang on.
No, that might be not. No, if you don't search by videos, that'll just show you that's 2 days ago. But yeah, sorry guys. Yeah. Retro Gaming Guy loves the death screams in World War II, Call of Duty. So we made a video on just for fun for us. A lot of people didn't really like it because it was like so many people dying, screaming, birding. But anyway, we'll definitely watch that and the new one. So yeah, good work, guys. I totally am into your channel. It's amazing. So yeah, can't wait to do something with you guys at some point. It'd be amazing. Amazing death screams in video. Oh my god, I'm gonna play these. You're gonna make me laugh too much. Alright, I'm gonna go have another quick look around. Walk to another hatch. No, the hatch is powered. Okay. Yeah, definitely check out their channel, guys. I will post a link in. I don't know how to fix myself. This is. Dirty bandage. I don't want a dirty bandage. What's this? L1? Medical supplies. Oh. Oh. Am I eating rotten apples? apples now look like I'm going to spew. What's this spew symbol?
Is that eat or spew?
I don't know. I'm tripping. Oh, no. I don't know what I just did to myself. Now I'm dying. Am I dying? Look. Am I tripping? I don't know. I ate something. I thought I had to eat to feel better, but I'm still seeing the red.
I think go back to the toilets.
Oh, far out. Oh, yeah, look, I am.
No, you got to go back. Go to the left. Yep.
No, I can't. I can't vomit in it. What's wrong with me? Oh. All right, let's just keep looking around. Oh, look, there's... Oh, no. I feel bad. I'm going to kill Arthur already. No, I just started playing. Oh, fuck. Lavatory. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, no, that's scrawled. That was not great. Alright. I definitely went in here. Fridge was empty, that's right. Okay. I definitely went to there. Oh. You are thirsty. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, when you consume your maximum stamina increase.
So yeah, when you consume food, your maximum stamina increases for a short time. When you're too hungry, your maximum stamina, stamina decreases.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. I do think it's funny too. It's good fun. It was all good fun. Hey, how are you, Linda? Thank you very much for joining as well. Alright, so I'm trying to just learn at the moment what to do, and obviously we haven't played it before. Oh shit, now I'm blob vomiting again! Oh no, I don't have a canteen. Buddy, I feel bad. I gotta work out a bit better for this dude. Oh no, I'm gonna... What am I doing? Oh no. Yeah, I know, buddy. Alright, there's... I'm pretty sure this is where I started. Only eat if you have to. So I ate two rotten apples. No wonder I'm spewing. I've got food poisoning.
Haven't you played this before?
Fuck. Damn it! Okay, rookie move. I won't do that again. It's pretty cool, but I'm probably playing pretty crappy right now. Rubbing alcohol, good disinfectant on wounds, crafting cloth, metal bits, empty syringe, and empty pill bottle. I don't look like I have anything that's going to fix me right now, and I drank some water. Maybe my food poisoning's going away. I'll just keep drinking, hopefully. Anyway, the red isn't. And still haven't done something right here. Oh, here we go. Sorry, everyone, I missed that before. Oh, that's cool. Where are you going? We just did some filming at a retro game market here in Australia too. Can I push you out?
Mad Mikey just said he finished the game.
What?
This game.
What do you mean?
He took the joy at the start. Game over.
Oh! How am I getting out? Why don't I get a freaking carrot? Ah, here we go. It's always different freaking ways. I don't want another rotten food. I'm gonna kill myself otherwise if I keep eating rotten food. What is with the rotten food? Far out. Oh god. Jesus. Dart rotten potato. I'm sorry, mate. I don't mean to bloody make you sick all the time.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna play this soon. I'm just replying to people about this bloody PS4 console.
That's so good. So you'll find a lot of things there, like games hunting and stuff like that. Like retail prices or like hopefully get bargains. I'd love to have as many gaming conventions and places that you guys have to go and visit and like buy stuff. My gosh, it'd be amazing. Mine's there. Yeah, me too. I definitely am too. We have two stores. So from where we live, they're is two stores on the Gold Coast, so it's about just over an hour from Brisbane where we go to, and they're retail stores. I've done some videos on those too, and as far as I'm concerned, like most of the prices, even though they're retail, some of them they'll do a bundle deal and do your deal on it, but I only go there like once every 6 months to a year when I realize that I can't get something that I might really want. And they're great stores, don't get me wrong. Like, I do enjoy going down there, seeing guys and stuff. So, I try and support as much as I can. But yeah, I'm all about buying bargains. And I've been collecting since I was a little kid. So, I'm used to buying stuff when I was, for $2 a game and stuff. Like, I've still got some pricing on my NES stuff boxed. That's just like insanely cheap. But you guys, yeah, this is our house. Like, it's our house is outside, separate to the games room. But it's yeah. So our games room is sort of. Oh, no, I don't want to unhook it. Oops, now I've like totally stuffed it a little bit. Oops. I won't move it. But yeah, there's three pinball machines in the back room, a Time Crisis cabin, some arcades over there, and then my Nintendo stuff, Sega, and then all the other spaces dedicated to PlayStation. So you're more than welcome to come over anytime and visit Australia and come and play some games over here and see the room. It's gotten a bit out of control, by the way. Do you have a games room that you guys have, like, dedicated in your places, all of you that are watching? Yeah, of course, 100%. We have space. You're welcome to. Alright, I'm going to try and concentrate and talk at the same time, but I do find that I, like, don't concentrate as much, so just keep talking to me and I'm going to keep checking it. I can't work out how to regain my health, and I'm too scared to eat something more freaking rotten in case I spew again. Unless I just risk the biscuit and I do it. Food poisoning, mildly better. I think that was a winner one. Anyway, coin box, hold to force coin box, okay. 2 games rooms. Wow, you're very lucky. I'll have to, have you got any of those videos on your channel? Because I'll definitely check them out. I've been going through some of the videos, but I have to admit, I haven't had time to go through every single one. Heal thyself. Collect Gilead petals. Okay. Is that... No. You mean like just a room, don't you? I don't know how big this one is. Retro Gamer Guide, I'd have to confirm.
It is.
I don't know how big that one is. I'm just going to check this side piece over here because I didn't check it properly.
Is it 8x12?
Ours is 8x12. I'm so terrible with sizes. I just want to check this one out before I run away. Yeah! Get in there! Didn't look as bad, bruh. Why am I gonna read the paper? I don't wanna read the paper. I just wanna sit there and look at the view. Ah! Just fell down. Whoops. Yep. Yeah, what about you, Linda? What have you got? What's your setup? And yeah, like, we've come from humble beginnings with our room as well. Like, a lot of people say on YouTube to me and Instagram, they're always like, hey, Em, like, you know, how do you get your room so big? And I've been collecting, for such a long time. And I started with, before my husband and I got married, I had my collection in a walk-in closet, like, you know, just the cupboard doors, and I'd have some of my stuff in there. And then when we bought our first house is when we probably started collecting a little bit more, and we had one bedroom full of games and like converted that to a games room. And then we built in our last garage to have a games room, and then this is the next games room. So yeah, like, you know, it's got to start somewhere. Eat something. Oh, no, not that one. Not that one. I don't want to eat the dart either. Alright. Oh. Rotten carrot, rotten apple, rotten potato. Is that my choices? I don't think so. Everything's bloody... I need some more of these things. I don't know, I'm just going to keep eating stuff. Hopefully I get a bit better. Requires night. Gilead blue. Craft. Okay. Gather at night. Don't try for those ones again. I know. Yeah, look. You know, I really have such a small Switch library. A lot of people have asked me about that as well. And, I eat this one? Oh well, let's just do it. Unless I'm supposed to be. maybe 5 games on Switch. 2 are from my friend 16-bit in Canada. He sent 2 over to me. Paid for them, obviously, but they weren't released here in Australia. So I got the Mega Man collection and Wild Guns Reloaded. But so those, Mario, Zelda, Kirby, Donkey Kong. And then that 1-2 Switch thing, and I didn't like it. So, okay, I got 7. Sorry for using my hand. That's awesome. Yeah, no, but you know what? You got to have a game corner and just have your passion and what games you like to play and stuff like that. 100%. I think I'm supposed to be crafting something to heal myself. Well, why are you still got this red thing going on, mate? Am I supposed to... Rubbing alcohol. How do I get back to the other menu? Come on. Crafting, 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 crafting. Health. Sort by. Health, that's right. Bleeding, infection. Why is this red ring around me? I look like I'm just about to die. Anyway, let's go find the train station. This is kind of creepy. Everything's rotten. Sorry, Tea Party, you're all coming with me. I'm just looting you all. Bye, kitty.
Alright, what are we doing?
Alright, you're gonna have a go. So I can... Alright, I'm just dicking around. Alright. Fill up a canteen. A canteen. I haven't found a canteen yet. Put that dart away. Go away. I don't think there's any more plants I can really pick up. Ooh. Nice landscape. Okay. Do you want to go this way or do you want to follow the thing? You should follow the thing. You haven't played it yet. Controllers are really easy. Not many things you can really do right now, and I think we need to work out how to fix ourselves from being smashed.
Alright, so what have we got? What's that down the bottom there?
Beat 'em ups when he was Australian. No. I definitely have to look it up. Yeah, look, you know, we do have humble beginnings. I think like we just exploded collecting. We bought a few collectors stuff. And I think it happened maybe 3 times. We come across some people that were looking to sell their whole collection. And the prices we paid for them were insane. And we had a big collection already, the kids filled up our garage, but yeah, they just exploded into so much more. I know, the PS shirt is so good, hey. I think that one, which one, where was that from, EB?
I don't know, I think so, yeah.
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 Yeah, I think that was an EB one. We've been married since 2010. I had to think about that. So 8 years. And we've been together for... Do we just celebrate 13 or 14?
13.
13, yeah, 13 years together. That's right, because it was the 13th of the 3rd. Yeah, 13 this year. Yeah. So yeah.
Right.
Yeah. But yeah. It's good when you find your partner and they're just like totally... Thank you very much for subscribing. Yeah, no, it's awesome when you meet your partner and you just... Like, we both had everything in common like that. So I won't get all mushy on YouTube. But, yeah, no, it was really good. Square. Take all squares again.
Money. Yeah. I got it.
You got the key card?
No.
What did it say about that? Does it let you hack?
No, we need the power, so.
Okay.
Power, and then we need a power cell to activate it.
I thought we might have one. Do you have? You're not holding on to one?
No.
Yeah? No. You might.
It's not going to be any of those, is it?
No. Just back.
Health.
All. No, maybe I'm wrong.
Okay, we'll sort of, hang on, just so I know what we got. Alcohol.
Yeah, I thought we had a power cell. Anyway.
No.
Yeah.
No. Okay.
Okay. I must have used it.
What?
No, just jump through the window. Yeah, but why would you use a lockpick on that? You just jump through the window.
I wanted to try it.
Just saying. No.
Okay. All right, so we can't pretty much...
I don't know. Have you got to buy stuff then?
So we do.
What did an old mate say to you? I don't know. Can you buy stuff? Ooh.
Okay. What do we need?
I don't know. We've got duct tape.
We got duct tape. How much money are we at?
I don't know.
£40. All right. I don't think we need anything.
There's jerky there. It's not rotten jerky, but no, maybe not buy it. I don't know.
Pounds.
Yeah, okay. Well.
All right. So what the hell?
Challenging me. Look, my favorite console would, it's usually when I say the N64, it is the N64, because I work so hard to get the complete Japanese set, including the two rarer prize giveaway ones.
Right.
So, but I have actually been playing a lot more SNES lately, and actually getting my hands on the Donkey Kong, Diddy Kong's Quest Pirate Pack box the other day, like, you know, just brought back so much nostalgia, and yeah, I feel like the SNES again at the moment, but yeah, like, it's my favourite retro console for sure, but I think just, I just...
You're trespassing.
I go back and forth all the time.
Oh, where are we going?
Yeah.
Get up on this, sucker.
They have seriously awesome content, and the production goes into their videos is fantastic. You guys, hands down, have some fantastic stuff.
How
so very envious, and I love it. And it's just so good. So yeah, everyone should subscribe. I'll be putting the channel in the description. I might do that now, actually, for you guys. Sorry if I look a bit weird right now, guys. I'm just going to put the channel in there to subscribe.
Hey, okay.
Yeah, I think SNES... I go back and forth, as I said. I love all consoles. But yeah, I've been going back and forth to enjoying... with the N64 and SNES for years now, and after getting the Donkey Kong pack the other day, I think it's always been SNES. So, alright, that should be all done now. We've still got this red around us. I don't know what we're doing wrong. Well, I'm doing wrong because I got us in this position. Look, he's got like his eyeballs are like bleeding. And I don't know how to craft anything. Alright, you're going to have to craft something to heal yourself. I thought you were bleeding or something. Are we gonna die? Yes. Why does it keep saying trespassing? I'm scared. Someone else is gonna jump out with that creepy face and I'm gonna jump.
Okay.
What's we do have a fair few YouTubers that we know and talk to. Mad Mikey was in the chat a little bit earlier. I think he's still, I think he's he was watching this because he was waiting for his version or his copy to download in his PS4.
He's already finished it.
Oh, he's already finished it? No. Oh, no. I'm like, where did you finish it? Sorry, that was a joke.
He took the pill.
Oh, he took the pill. That's right. If you like different... there's some awesome ones. So I'll post them in here now for you in the chat. There's Gundam Russ Gaming. He has a huge PlayStation collection in PlayStation 3. My friend Simon, he's the PSX collector. He has a huge range of retro and current gen PlayStation. And both dudes are totally awesome.
Well, that was really obvious.
And then my other friends, Too Busy Gamers, they make fantastic content as well. Last Gamer, which you may or may not have heard of before, if you've seen Joel's stuff. So I'll put their links in there. Just give me a sec.
Alright.
It just came out pushing them all together, but Gundam Ross, Too Busy Gamers, PSX Collector, and at the end is
I don't know if we really want to do this.
What? What have you put us into?
I don't know yet.
Giordo's fantastic. He's the last channel there. And all these guys are on YouTube as well. Instagram as well. And everyone knows Joel. yeah, it's a great community.
I have no idea what we're doing here.
I think you got to fight to the death, and you're just about to die.
What said we didn't need health?
I don't know, but there's all the red about me around it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, it looks like we're going to both bloody die now. Here we go.
What the hell's going on here?
I don't know. Hey, Nicholas, how are you? I don't know what we're doing.
I'm waiting.
Ah. Great.
Ah.
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah. Retro Gamer Guy's having fun. I just gave him the controller.
What?
He's put us somewhere. What are you grabbing the pointy stick? Square.
I'm trying to get it.
Yeah, it wouldn't hit square.
Let me get it.
See, I'm very competitive. Oh shit, has he got some? He's.
Alright.
Block. Okay, shit.
Alright.
L2.
How do you,
where's
how do you
the thing?
How do you use it?
What do you get the stick? What'd you do with it? You didn't even. Oh! Oh shit, you're gonna die. R1!
I am holding.
I know.
The controls are a bit weird.
Yeah, well, come on. Oh,
I'm
mate.
I'm trying.
Gone. It is.
What?
Mad Max shit. Like, you know, it's Mad Max going on. Alright.
That's
take
video
two.
Games these days. You always die the first time.
True. It. Yeah, I know. You got to get used to it. I didn't die the first time. I died after you gave you the controller.
Hang on.
Just teasing, Bubba. Just teasing. It's true. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Benta, I know. It's all in good fun. All in good fun.
I know what to do now.
What? Kill him?
Come on.
Oh, how good would the guys be if they could come over here for PAX? If it was in our state, I know. If PAX was in our state, you knew, like, you guys would have somewhere to stay, so that'd be cool, but we have to go there, down to Melbourne. But we are going, so, which is going to be amazing. It's our first time down there, so, well, not to Melbourne, but first time at PAX, so. But yeah, we're trying to plan a trip to come over to the US, maybe Canada as well, next year, so hopefully end of the year, maybe do a Christmas trip.
Come
which would be
on.
Fun. Is there many bargains around Christmas?
this one again. Hello. All right. Let's do this.
Yeah, no, definitely. We'll be planning a big dinner and stuff like that, trying to get a lot of people from the gaming community together. So I'm not sure if you're on Instagram and follow my good friend Waynes.games. He's also a YouTuber. I'll put his link in here. And yeah, he's actually a food blogger as well. And we're going to be planning a big dinner for everyone to come and yeah, chill out and have fun and talk games and stuff like that. Yeah, he does. Yeah, you need to smash him. Huh? Hey, how are you? Yo, Dabba Dabba.
Is that all you...
Yeah, no, definitely, we'll be coming over. But yeah, I've always wondered if that toy store was a real toy store in Home Alone. Ooh! Go, go!
I'm trying!
Stab him! Yeah! Oh shit, get away from him! your heart! See how your heart goes down? Yeah, I know, but that's what I'm saying.
It's like, actually harder than it looks.
I know it is! Oh! You got him! Oh shit. Is his face all mangled?
Because you gotta hold R1 to hold the stick, and then you gotta use R2 to...
His face looks a bit manky. What? He's gonna get ya!
Ash. Come on!
Yeah, no problem. It was lovely talking to you as well. Thank you very much for stopping by. And yeah, I'll talk to you again really, really soon. So yeah, thank you. It's really appreciated. And everyone go sub these guys. They're up and coming and totally amazing. I love them. Yay.
Come on.
See you later, Riff.
Come on. It's so close.
Oh, really? You're talking about... I'm just catching up on the chats. I can't believe you're talking about Home Alone today. That's crazy. Did you kill him?
Yep.
Woohoo! There you go. Optional, throw Danny on someone fighting you.
Alright.
Here you go. Ha ha! Shit, they're gonna beat the shit out of you.
Look at
these women! Shit, you're gonna die.
I know!
I don't know! What are you supposed to be doing? Healing bum! Ah! What was that? How did you do that?
Hang on. L1.
Okay. I know. Round 3. It's good.
Ah, shit. What the hell?
Can you have that L1 anymore? No. Can't heal yourself. Oh, shit. You're going to die.
You can push them.
I don't think that's going to do shit. Nah!
Oh, far out.
But like hell, yeah. Right.
I don't know how you're supposed to beat them afterwards.
I don't know either. Alright guys, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Retro Gamer Guy will keep you entertained. You better beat the hell out of them.
I don't know what the deal is, because you couldn't figure out how to regenerate your health.
Oh, Oh, I can't work that out either. Oh shit. Is this locked? Key?
No, it's just hard to open. Is that a yoga pose?
Yeah.
What? There's a hell of a lot of loading in this game, I've noticed.
Alright. Aw, what? Alright, so... Problem is I've got no weapons left, so I don't know if you can steal a weapon. Ah! Alright, so L1 to block. Shit. R3 to push. No, L2 to block. Huh. Fuck off! Man, these bitches are tough. Nah, I'm gonna die here. Come on! Come on, a couple more hits. Oh, come on! I'm gonna die. Finally! Alright, so we get the hell out of here or what? Get me the hell out of here. It's not the most intuitive fighting, that's for sure. Like, the buttons are a bit funny, but... Beat them.
Oh, you beat the women?
Yeah. But it was easier the second time, so it might have been like, you sort of wear down their health a bit, and then the second time it's easier.
Yeah, but when you started fighting them, your health was a little bit low, then you only had one recovery.
Yeah.
It looked like.
Alright, you're in.
I was just gonna have a quick break. 2 seconds?
There's a hell of a lot of loading in this game, hey?
I think it's because it's a digital download.
No, shouldn't make a difference.
You
reckon? No. Alright, so what's going on tonight, guys? Let's look. Yeah, so apparently when they were developing this game a couple of years ago, Em was only telling me this afternoon that they put the game out to a few people to just give their opinion, and it was a real lack of storyline, and it was pretty much just wandering through this world, fighting and picking up, you know, items.
Not
so,
very survival.
Sorry?
Like, not very horror survival? Like,
not very survival.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm still struggling to find the whole, work out what the whole storyline is, but yeah. I'm sure we'll get there.
Oh, not John. It's still taking a while to load. Alright. Ah! Shit. Controllers everywhere. Alright. Try and get in the right spot so you can see both of us. I think it looks great too. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys about the release of it. Yeah. All right, 2 seconds. Sorry, just gonna do something for the dog. I'm sorry. Sorry guys. Sorry. This is what happens when the dog. R1, R2. No, I blocked that one. When you're dying from your wounds, you'll need to heal yourself quickly. Select healing item with up and then use it. Oh, I am. I'm trying. Ah! Alright. Oh, shit. I want to pick that guy up. I got to use him as a weapon. Oh, shit. Shit.
How can we find them again?
I don't know. Did you really beat him?
Yeah.
I'm just about dead.
Did you go up the lift? Did you go back up the lift?
Yay. No, I didn't go up any lift. Sorry. Oh, I couldn't hear what was telling you when I was outside. Sorry, everyone. Did she just say the C word? Oh, damn it. Alright, I'll try better. I know, Block. I'm sorry, Chicken Nugget. I'm sorry.
What?
Block.
Oh, Block.
Block, L2, is he Block? I know.
L2
rookie move. Alright, sorry, I'm catching up on the chat and then I'm gonna continue. Okay. So yeah, this game was banned in Australia and I will be doing a video on that, and banned games and stuff like that, because a few people on Instagram have contacted me and didn't realise that it was going to be banned here. So I had ordered a copy from my friend in Canada and was going to get it brought over, but they ended up changing the classification and actually classifying it as R-rated, which they weren't intending on doing. So there was a bit of a backlash here in Australia to get this game released, which is awesome because obviously so many people wanted to play it. But yeah, I'm going to play it a bit better this time, so I'm sorry. No more distractions. Puppy's very happy now.
Game on.
Game on. Did you really? Oh shit! I fucking threw him. Oh, come on, woman! Oh shit, I got knocked down. Oh shit, she got me from the side.
I don't know why we're fighting them again.
I don't know either. Come on! Smash her!
What the hell? Turn around. On the wall. Back in.
Where?
Check on the wall on the left there. No,
oh, this
there,
way?
Over there, sorry. So,
I don't know.
I missed why we did that quest twice. I have no idea.
I don't know either.
Does anyone know why we did that twice? That's really weird. Let me have a look.
Right, what am I searching? Jimmy Bar, I've got to make something. So
I thought you had one.
Well, we gave it up when we got here, remember? We've got nothing
oh,
now.
Oh shit, that's right.
Alright,
I don't think we've got anything.
All? I got nothing.
You got nothing. Get in the habit of searching everyone.
I didn't realize there was more there. Here we go. Alright. Aha! Jimmy Bar. There we go. I'm not looking around enough, so clearly. Retro Gamer Guy's got it all sorted. Alright, let's get out of there. Okay. Buying skills.
No points, you can purchase skills. Okay.
So I've got some things.
Yeah. Sneak thief. Keep
Super
going.
Duper. You can carry more. Being burdened.
Check the what's in combat.
Well, we'd be doing these ones, obviously. So do
iron.
More damage hitting people.
I get the iron fist one.
Which was that?
That was.
That. I've already got it. Don't we? You don't have enough skill points to unlock
too,
this
yeah,
yet.
Yeah.
So how
it's
many?
It's lit up.
Buy skill.
Isn't it?
I don't know. Oh, I've only got one available, so they're only what we can get, but we haven't got enough. We've got 1 point.
Right.
We suck. Alright, that's fine. watching that. Stop.
Are you stuck in the menu?
I am stuck. Oh, stop it. It deliberately threw me in here. Now
can
I
you
get
stop
out?
Messing around and just get out of the menu, please?
I'm trying. Stop it. You're such a prick. Here, you get out of it then. Okay, thank you, Linda, for stopping by. It's lovely chatting to you.
What the hell?
It won't let you out.
We're actually stuck in the menu.
We are stuck in the menu.
What?
Yeah, I think so too.
This is weird.
The drug... yeah, this one has obviously a fair few drug drug references, so they didn't think it was worthwhile having here, but anyway.
That
yeah, we do
so
have the
weird.
Same one. We do have Scott. Yeah, we didn't hook anything up via Scott on the low, do we, Lever?
No. I bought a PS1 to SCART cable.
Yeah.
But I've been pretty slack and haven't actually hooked it up yet.
Yeah. So we only have PS1 that we'd be able to do it to.
This is messed up.
I know, why isn't it letting us out of it?
We're stuck in the menu. Seriously, usually, obviously, big button to get out, in and out of menus.
Cheat code to exit menu.
There's no exit menu. It's actually, look at it. Look down the bottom. There's not like there's navigation, which is obviously your L3. Scroll is R. Button. What the fuck is going on here?
And he hasn't been drinking.
This is retarded. What do we do?
I don't know.
We're gonna have to exit the whole game.
Do you reckon?
Yep.
Alright.
Let me see if there's anyone else having this issue.
Oh, until then.
Stuck in.
We are stuck in the menu.
Menu.
Yes, we are. It is really weird, hey.
There's a lot of people that are just get stuck in rooms as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it's obviously a bug then. Da da da, we've read this close. I have 1 point.
Shit, we're gonna have to exit the game and go back in. I'm gonna put a story up.
Maybe I eat something. I'm gonna get food poisoning though. Na, 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 na. Can I craft that? Hang on, maybe if I try and craft something.
Try it.
No. Frickin' hell.
What the f- it's compulsion games, isn't it?
Show on quest map.
Yeah.
Done. No. Sorry, everyone. I think we're going to have to quit the game and then reload it. Game well. I know.
What is it?
Game well. Spooner man.
All right, I'll do this.
Okay.
I'll exit.
This
is messed up.
Most of the cables on eBay as mislabeled, two separate formats, SCART.
I think mine was an eBay one, actually.
Yeah,
just
I think it is. I think it is a cheapie. I actually think you bought a couple at the same time.
Yeah, I did. It's not the official Sony one.
Yeah, it's not an official one. I do remember you getting
Alright, hang
them.
On. Let me close this and get out of my mouth.
It's fucked up. Yeah. Crash Bandicoot.
If we have to start again,
hope not. I'll cry.
All right, now we're going to wait half an hour for it to load.
Oh, don't even say that. Be nice. Sorry, we were stuck. So, yeah, Spyro. I'm not a huge Spyro fan. And I'll admit that I haven't played all of the games, so... Ooh, have you got the chips? We've got game snacks, everyone. Oh, you're going to hear me crunching away, sorry.
The mic's over there.
You're one or the other, really, aren't you?
What?
Spyro or Crash? Mm. Oh, it's Crash. Hopefully we don't have to play it again.
Alright, continue.
Alright. See, I'm so selfish. I go to take the chips and the controller. He's very patient with me. Come on. Hopefully they'll, like, let you spawn outside that area that we were. Hopefully.
Doubt it.
So what's everyone doing today, tonight, in the morning? Work, no work? We like having no work tomorrow.
Oh, so good.
So good. Yeah. I'd take it all. If I was given the opportunity. Including the sheets and the blanket. And I get in trouble for that all the time.
Yeah.
Apparently I can't roll over without, like, skipping everything with me. I call it being an only child.
Annoys the hell out of me. Man, this game takes a long time to load.
Game takes ages. I'm praying for autosave feature right now.
So is everyone going to pick up
that sucks. Uni lectures suck. Mm?
Is everyone picking up the 500 million edition?
Mm.
PS4?
Okay, viewers. Have a look at this. Baby. PS4. 500 million limited edition. How cool does it look? We were going to have a nap before we started streaming. I'm so glad we didn't.
My wife does the same. It must be a female thing. I swear to God.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so yeah, we're back in the same spot. That's alright though. The bar's there on the left.
I think I got it.
Oh. Search ball. Oh, yeah.
Alright, we're good. We're good.
God of War is absolutely fantastic. I love God of War.
Bloody bar.
You did pick up the bar. No. What's on the... Turn around. Turn back. Oh, get. Is there something? Yeah, go back. Turn around. Look
I
up.
I thought I got it. Yeah, I'm positive I got it.
Mm.
Do you have to pick it out of your inventory or what?
No. I think so. It was there on the left.
Metal bits?
It was like right there.
That's
I thought.
What I thought. I'm positive I got it.
We'll have a... there it is, yeah. Back there, Jimmy Bar. That's it. How do you set it? X?
Drop.
You don't want to drop it.
Alright, climb up again. The controls aren't that intuitive, really.
No, they really aren't.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, now you gotta hold it. Okay, it's working now. Yeah, definitely. God of War, the game plus. Oh, I cannot wait. I've been working on a few ideas. More passion projects for me to push myself for YouTube creating content.
Okay.
No, this is where you got stuck. This is what happened. Oh, this is where we got stuck.
Yeah, it says creating skill points.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is what happened. We went to this menu and we had to restart it.
Purchase the Sweet Dream skill.
Yeah?
Yeah. So but where is it?
What I'm... You've got 1 point.
It didn't give us a chance, though.
Okay, well, I don't know which one's the Sweet Dream skill. We didn't have
Are
to reset
you
it.
Serious?
Rookie, we should read more. Well, I should. Yeah, it does look really good, but have to have it because it looks so good. I definitely like Smash Brothers. I'm a huge Nintendo fan. So,
so where are we?
Yeah. It's gonna be good.
Drink from tap. Medicine cabinet.
I know, stop laughing at me, Blind Racer.
Yeah.
It's not funny.
We're good. Alright, so where are we?
But yeah, I'm looking forward to that. And you know, this week, I've been working through Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze on Switch, and I really do enjoy it. Some of the last part of the game has been quite hard, so I might stream that this week. It's colourful and it's fun, and you know, I found if I stream more darker games, like I really want to finish Beyond Two Souls on here, but and I will. It's just, yeah, like, I don't know if it's maybe too dark. Is that dude just, oh, he's alive. It's better this way.
Come here, buddy.
Are you carrying him?
I tried to.
Oh.
Now it's not letting me. Another one down there.
Mm. Why is everything rotten? Pinch everything. Look in the fridge.
Yeah, well. Rations. Kettle. Empty. Empty.
I really don't envy the uni lectures tomorrow, though. Nicholas.
What?
I think I'm... Being a tomboy, I don't read too much either. Not stereotyping men at all, though.
Right.
My bobby pin.
No,
get your bobby pin. So you do have to sleep at some point. See?
I didn't get that yet.
Maybe like in Zelda, it gives you your health back.
Yeah.
Right when you sleep. Oh, hang on.
So quick slots, feel
okay.
Like
so bottles.
Around the corner of your screen. So up for healing, right for food, down for tools and throwables, left for drugs.
Drugs. To be honest, there's not many drugs in this so far, so I don't know what they're going on about. And they're not condoning drugs, they're just, you know.
So L1 and then press and hold R2 to...
Oh.
see how it goes.
Dude. So smart. That's crazy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. If you enter an area you aren't to be in, people will be cross. Is there two of them?
Yep.
Well, you weren't creeping around enough.
I was trying to throw the bottle and it wouldn't... Honestly, the controls are hard. It's like select the bottle.
It'll be...
Hold L1 to raise it. Then hold R2. There we go. It's not the easiest.
Yeah, you knocked one of them out. Oh, go, get him. Punch him in the back of the head. Go!
There we go. It's not that easy.
No, it's not that easy. The controller's aqua hard.
Alright.
No, but good on you for doing something like that. That's crazy. Crazy smarts. No, go, choke him out. What are you doing? No, he's dead. What are you doing?
What's he standing there for?
Oh.
Oh, is that old mate that you fought? No, you killed him, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Okay. Don't hold on to fresh food for too long. It'll go rotten on you, so just eat it. I wouldn't need to.
What's that from? Clothes maketh man.
Yeah, I know.
Kingsman,
yeah.
Alright, so that's where we came down. Power cell. Glass bottle. Find David Livingstone's war medals. Shitload of glass bottles.
Yeah.
Alright, so we gotta find these bloody war medals. Is there something else up here?
Number one.
Huh?
Number one. Oh, sorry, Spider-Man. I wish we could have talked more. But yeah, definitely. I'll talk to you again, and I'll see you a little bit later. And you have a great one, too. You have to tell me where you're from next time, so I know the time difference when we're chatting.
Gotta find these war medals somewhere.
War medals?
There we go.
No. Oh.
Alright, so exit the shore battery bunker.
Okay.
Now where? I'm guessing we go back up here.
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna kill your friend?
Yeah, I do.
Oh no, he's unconscious, he's not dead. You strip him!
Yeah.
Eh.
Alright, so let's go, yeah.
I don't know, you just killed the guy.
Where the fuck do we go?
I don't know. Retro gamer guy.
What?
Just killed his friend.
No, you had to.
No.
pull this thing or not?
No, what about the little, like, beacon?
That's nothing.
No, the little white dot. Go up the stairs. Can't you see what I'm looking at?
Nothing there.
However. Oh. See?
Yeah.
This is why I play Zelda and Uncharted and stuff like that.
I didn't see the white thing.
Yeah, no, but you know what you're looking at now.
We were here before.
Oh, were we? Really?
Mm-hmm. Really.
Well then, what are we following there? Mm-hmm.
You must be able to get through here somewhere. No?
No. No. You don't have a power thing.
Yeah, I do. I got it. From here.
You got one from there. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Where the fuck do you go?
Back down? You had to get the medals for something.
I got it all.
Go right.
Uh-huh.
Aha.
Nice.
We got it all back from gold.
Okay, anything else?
Alright, we're going alright now, guys. We're getting out of this area. Right, you're gonna take him away. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep
you're
shoveling.
You're in a good spot.
I can't say no to chippies.
Alright.
Here you go. Go right.
Should I take him out?
Oh, yeah. Otherwise, he'll sound other people, probably. I do like how all the names of the people do come out, too. Oh, no. It's good. Are you going to search him?
Hang on, there's a guy over here. Yeah, probably should. Where'd he go?
Plug it all. Yeah. Purchasing more and more games. Get him good.
I'm trying to push him.
Punch him!
I'm trying to bloody hit him!
Punch! Shit, did he break your teeth then?
I think so.
Huh?
I think so.
Oh no, he punched a brick. We're supposed to give him medals. He's like, far out.
Ah!
I didn't know that.
I'm gonna die. Come on!
I have
no.
Maybe 5 original Xbox games.
Shit.
And then I have maybe 5 Xbox 360 games, and I think I've got 5 now Xbox One games, so I'm really I'm looking forward to expanding into exclusives for the Xbox. So I don't necessarily like the controller, but you know, I know that I can invest in a better controller and stuff like that. And I really like the Duke, so maybe I just end up getting one of those to play. But I'm really looking forward to playing Gears of War. So many people had commented, "Hey, how are you? Afternoon in New York."
Who's this?
Justin.
Hey.
We're playing We Happy Few, which you must know right now, but yeah. Yeah, you know what? I look for that Conker's game every time I go retro hunting. Every time. We have for years, haven't we?
Yep.
That Conker's game on Xbox, and we've not found it once. Not once. And it's crazy. So, yeah, it's pretty hard to come by here in Australia. I'm not saying you couldn't buy it on eBay, but it's one of those games that I really do want to be like, yes, I found it. Like, you know, an op shop or secondhand store or something. Xbox.
Ah, you ready?
Yep. But yeah, no, I'm enjoying collecting for Xbox for more exclusive titles. And another game that, you know, one of the reasons why I was like, okay, I need to get an Xbox as well, is to play Perfect Dark on the Xbox 360. So I do have that in a steelbook edition. I think it's steelbook. It's got, may have a case around it as well, but yeah, I'm looking forward to playing that. Is the Conkers in the Rare Replay? Because I do have that Rare Replay, but I only thought it was the original Conkers in it. So, yeah. No, oh. Really? Is it really that expensive on the Xbox?
I'll start again.
That is Retro Gamer Guy. Long Island Toy Guys said hello. He's
hey mate,
okay.
How are you?
Not many people know what Retro Gamer Guy really looks like, so yeah, he's taking tomorrow off work because it is 2 o'clock in the morning here in Australia, AM, and yeah, we really wanted to play this game. We were very like eagerly awaiting it. So the game came out at midnight, so it's just clicked over 2 o'clock, and the stream's been going for 2 hours and 46 seconds. So yeah, it's pretty much to the minute of this game being released in the world, really. So we really wanted to play it. So yeah, he decided to come and do a stream with me. Hopefully it's the dawn of more streams and more videos together. I ask him a lot, but yeah, he's always said no. So yeah, it's really good. Conkers, though.
Oh, you
is
bastard.
Really expensive. Okay. Nice.
I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die here.
I bought Rare Replay. I have a few of the games. I don't have Conker's Bad Fur Day, but I've never liked Conker's. I remember when Conker's came out.
Ah,
and it was...
I need more bottles.
Sorry.
Take that, you idiot.
Punch him! Knock him out!
Ah.
Rock him to death.
I'm trying. It's easier to
die
kill him
from
with
a stoning.
Bottles and rocks than it is.
Yeah. Look, I probably play it for Conker's Reloaded only because I have never found the game before in the wild myself personally. So maybe I would, but I have a feeling one day I will come across it and then be like, okay, well, I've got it now, and you know, I've always wanted to have it. But I do have an OG Xbox, a crystal clear one, and it works beautifully. So yeah, hopefully I have no issues with that. Are you going to talk to this dude, or are you just going
to
kill him?
I want to kill him, but...
Talk. Yeah, so you can't kill everyone. He's...
I don't know why. I don't get that. fuck, here we go.
I'm sorry I gave you bad advice.
No, some of them you need to talk to, right? And then fight them, honestly.
Ben. Push him in it! Ben!
Oh shit, I'm running, running, running.
Yeah, definitely. I'll let you know for sure. Look.
Ah!
There's some games that you should probably pick those things up. I think they're berries, so you can eat them. I think. But yeah, there's some games that I really do want to play. And Gears have just been so highly rated for me, that I've been told so many times. So it'd just be stupid for me to ignore it these days. So I will definitely give it a go. And any other ones that are, like, high rated. Mate, you're crazy. Full pal. Xbox. Take my hat off to you.
What?
If you're looking for anything that are hard to come by, also let me know, because, you know, at the end of the day, I'd rather them to see them go to somebody that is really trying for a full set. I'm not a completionist by any means when it comes to games. So, yeah, like, I'd rather sell it to you. Give it to you, even if I get it for virtually nothing. So just let me know what you're missing.
Going this way.
The amount of times. Oh, you gotta pick this stuff because you can only pick it overnight.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, look how pretty it looks. Go get the other ones. I've traded so much Xbox stuff just because I wanted something else. Oh no.
I don't know if we're going the right way.
These chips are going to be the death of me. Eating potato chips at like 2 o'clock in the morning. Unless I get Uber Eats and get McDonald's.
Fuck it, I'll go to the main tomorrow.
Is that the thing that takes up like a whole desk? Correct? Like, I'm not sure if I had seen this on Metal Jesus' channel. And it's quite huge. Is it a game, or are we talking about the thing?
I'm a bit worried.
The game and that. Okay. Wow. Who can say no when they're $2 a game? This is why people like, why is your Wii collection so big and your PS2? I haven't paid over $2 for a PS2 game, mint condition, with manual, for years. My Wii collection has cost no more than $2 a game. And that even goes for Super Mario Sunshine and stuff.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's a good deal, $5 to $10. I'm hoping when I do some more Australian videos. True. Yeah.
Wellies.
No, that's why I'm hoping to show some of the other stores even outside of Brisbane and, you know, other areas. But, you know, it's so hit and miss. You just don't know, like, what you're going to be able to find. So I'm just hoping to, like, still get deals when I can and stuff like that. Be a trophy, surely. Yeah, look, I think Xbox is completely underrated when it comes to the games still being so cheap. I think probably at the moment it's good for collectors that are serious about it. But I've seen some consoles go pretty expensive on eBay, like the Crystal one. I ended up getting that for $15 with original controller, and it was in a bulk lot though, and so, but I'd seen that go for about $260 in the condition that this one is in, and on the weekend, the Eddie who was running the market, he was selling one for maybe $120, I think was on that. So I thought that was a pretty good price, or 100 or something. And I was like, you know what? I think that's a really good price for something at a market. And he's looked in really good condition, like mine is too, so.
Ooh, healing balm.
Collecting for GameCube is such a pain. Yeah, I know. Because I've found the discs are just utter crap, scratched crap. Probably by kids that have got them. And everything's missing in it and stuff, so yeah, the collection I've got, I've been lucky. There was one store similar to Cash Converters ages and ages ago. I walked in, they had maybe 6 to 7 GameCube games. They're all decent titles, and they were selling for $8 each, complete, no scratches. And I think I said, I'll take all 8 plus maybe 15 to 20 PS2 games. And I said, but I'd like to get I think it was all the games for $5 each, something like that, bring them down the PS2 price. And they said, yeah. So I was pretty happy with that. GX Television, no. I do not know what a GX Television is. I can look up what it is, though. How's the weather in New York City today? It's a Samsung? Oh, yes. I have seen this.
I don't think we got them here in Australia.
I don't think we did either.
No.
I've seen this on Instagram, though. Nice. I just looked that image up. It should be a safe link for everyone if you wanted to open it. It's, I think of what it looks like. I have seen this before. Hot as balls. That's nice. I'd love to be hot, hot, hot. It is 12 degrees, which isn't really that cold. Because I know there's a couple of guys here that are in the southern states of Australia. So, for us, I think 12 degrees is actually pretty good in winter. I'm dressed warm now, only because the games room is separate to a house, so it's a little bit colder. You guys should see my puppy dog right now, though. She's, like, curled up on the floor. It's so warm in blankets, but yeah.
Scotch.
I'd love to be in New York City. Can't wait to visit you next year. It's going to be great. New York, New York.
Alright.
Can you get something out of the rubbish bin?
Yeah, I got to craft a suit or something.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I don't think we ever got those in Australia. So, yeah, I have seen that before. I just didn't know what the model was. Oh no, that's bad. It's so funny. You could cut the glass. You could cut glass with my nips, lol. That's how cold it is down here, because they're from Victoria, both guys.
Really.
Two of the guys, yeah. Yeah, no, it's not nice. I bet you wish it was 12 degrees in your winter. Here I am, last night, because I woke up and I had a bit of a head cold, anyway. And it's just like this cold gust of wind, and I got the cough so bad, like coughing, and I was like so freezing cold, so I'm welcoming it being a little bit warmer tonight. It's only a few degrees, but it's a lot better. Oh, you got a workbench, is that right?
Oh, there it is, suit, okay, I found it.
Can you work out this jolly brolly, because we're supposed to get the freaking thing, what are you doing, go back.
No, you can't.
I want the brolly to work. We're supposed to get the... That's it.
It's already done. But oh, I'm missing. Hang on.
Yeah. I thought we were supposed to get this.
You need... What the hell is that?
Fine linen.
Jubilator activator.
I thought we got this because
power cell, too. We haven't got enough.
Seriously. It's your weapon.
Well...
I thought we got it for free.
No.
Bastards. They lied. Can you turn into Mary Poppins? Maybe.
Who?
The guy, Arthur. Your character.
Alright.
Go home. Go to bed. You gotta go. She's obviously telling you to go to sleep for a reason.
Okay, cool.
Nah.
I don't know why you got the option to take all these guys down.
Don't kill everyone.
Train station.
Go left and get more of those pink pretty trees. Left. I stole everything from that table earlier.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. But when we were here, I can work out how to get through. Well, get some more berries. Thank you. Oh, you're a legend. Fund the collection. Thank you very much. You're too kind to me. I really appreciate it. I will fund the Xbox collection for sure.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you very much.
Where are we? All right, so we're
recent donation went towards headset. And I'm also going to obviously put it towards Spider-Man. But did you see the new PlayStation 4? The, what, 500 million PlayStation 4? Justin? You're going to die when you see it. It looks unreal. I've been posting little pictures of it in the thing. I can't remember if you were in here before when I put it up again. It looks so good. What are you doing today anyway? Yeah, he's a legend. He's so sweet. Yeah, the new one. It looks like it's a critical point in the game, so I won't put it up in the screen again, but I added it to the background. Oh shit. It's on IG though, if you want to have a quick look at it. Oh, he spews pink, doesn't he?
It takes a while to get into this one.
Yeah.
And select.
No, this is another one. This is a whole nother one. It only just came out 3 hours ago. Not the Days of Play one. This one's another one. It's another pro. And obviously I'm getting Spider-Man, which you know, and you know, you're getting it as well. And I'm just loving it, so... This one is 50,000 worldwide. Here, I'm going to put it up right now.
What's going on there?
I'll put it up for a minute. There we go. I had to put it in here so we can... Sorry. We're drinking long necks? Nah, VBs?
Long necks.
I have had one of those before, though. So yeah, I'll take this off now, but that's the latest one. So that PS4 was released probably 2 hours ago. Oh, no, 4 hours ago now. Oh, yeah, it's transparent blue. And sorry, I'm just refreshing at the moment to see if it's gone up for sale here in Australia because it's going to be extremely limited quantities.
Not on there yet?
No.
Damn it.
So I'm sorry, I just had to go and refresh a few pages because we're just double checking if it's going to come up for sale or not. Yeah, no, it's a Christian stream for sure.
It's a what?
A Christian stream, so he's not going to swear.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's just a joke. Yeah. Aussie icon with some Winnie Reds in the mouth. Yeah, it is. It's very similar to the translucent PS2 for sure. And it's also very, well, it's not midnight blue, but it's sort of going on that. So we have the midnight blue PS1, which you guys probably seen video of on the channel. And I've shown it quite a bit on Instagram as well, and so has Retro Game Guy. But yeah, this is really exciting. Like, I just can't believe they're going to release this unit. And yeah, like, as much as I'm like, I'm so excited for Spider-Man, and I haven't stopped talking about Spider-Man for, you know, weeks now. This console looks absolutely amazing. Like, the videos on it are insane. They've done an unboxing video for PlayStation in North America. I think it's just the PlayStation channel on YouTube. And then PlayStation Europe have also done just like a snippet video, and it just looks so good. Like, it's transparent.
You can
see like a bronze plate which tells you your number on it as well. It's 2 terabyte. Listen to me, I'm selling it to everyone. Yeah. Oh, so good. I can't stop thinking about it. It's amazing. So yeah, we're refreshing constantly. A media release is maybe coming out tomorrow morning here in Australia, but we don't want to miss out on it, so we're just going to keep trying to stay awake, take turns in sleeping.
Fuck.
I know. I don't want to miss out on it. Anyway, beat them, beat them. Heal, heal, heal.
I'm trying to get out of the way.
L1.
I'm trying. Come on. Bobbies.
Try and lure one up.
I am. Why aren't they coming up?
Because he's a stupid one.
Oh,
don't keep hitting your stick on the wall because you're going to, like, stuff it up.
They're not coming up.
It must be something to do with the gate. Oh, no, one is. Go, smash him. Oh, yeah.
Hang on. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. With the that's Ultra HD is the 4K discs. It's what happened was because I bought the Pro and I had a handful of 4K discs one day at JB to buy as a gift. Because I didn't realize at the time they weren't going to play. But yeah, luckily the guy said to me, he goes, oh, you've definitely got a 4K player. I said, yeah, I have PS4 Pro and obviously 4K TV. And he's like, no, they won't work. I was like, oh, I was Devo. Because I thought it would work.
Why isn't it letting me pick up the...
But I didn't know. I know now, though. You even hitting this guy?
No, it's not letting me...
Smash him in the head! Go, go, go!
Try it. For some reason, it wouldn't let me pick it up. The controls are a bit funny.
Thank you, everyone, that's also joined this evening. I've run out of wine.
Bastard.
If anyone would like to fly over... And come game with us and also bring me some Sauvignon Blanc. That would be fantastic.
What the hell? I hate the controls for using this thing.
I didn't even have a weapon when I tried it, so I didn't know.
Health, health.
L1? Move away from him. He's gonna hit ya! Smash him! Go! Oh shit, now you broke it.
Fuck.
You gotta time that better.
I know, I know. It's actually really...
BWS.
Jesus!
I think legally they're not allowed to be open right now. It's 2:27. Yes, thank you very much. And, yeah, thank you very much for your kind donation again. You're awesome. And I'll talk to you again really, really soon. So, yeah, we'll talk this week. And take care. And have fun in your hot as balls New York City. I'm very jealous that you're there.
Ah, shit.
Go! He's almost... Oh, you got it. You obviously got to get it when it's down low enough. Go, go, go! Go get him! Yeah, see?
Oh, far out.
It's not personal. Do you reckon my accent's good? It's not personal. Nah.
All right.
Bloody hell.
Sorry. I shouldn't probably... I'm not taking the piss. I'm just like... I really do wonder if my accent's okay. You're kidding me. Are we even got to the train station yet? Oh, we keep just sidetracking.
Well, yeah, no, we're there. We are there.
Because we've been playing for 2.5 hours nearly, and I don't even think we've done much. Which is okay, because we might have done other things that not require us to go back for it. M.
Alright, so I gotta find the tracks.
Mallet. Aussies, people must read what we talk about and just like go, what the hell are you guys talking about? Hey, how are you, Prince? Yeah, no, people must just read what us Aussie talk about and just like laugh or just not understand. Like, because like, okay, got a clothesline out the back, time to play Goon of Fortune. You know, you take it on there.
Right. Yeah.
It's so funny. I think they would. I honestly, it's funny though. There's this really cool guy that's not on Instagram at the moment. I'm not sure like when he'll be back, but his nickname is Quill, and he used to just always make me laugh. He'd have some funny jokes. Like, we just always have good banter about. Like beers and VB and Winnie Reds and darts and just funny stuff. Just funny Aussie stuff.
No,
just our
right.
slang. Are you sure you can't get through there? What about that piano? Move,
no,
go
no,
back.
No,
it highlighted
nothing.
Itself.
Yeah, you can play it.
Oh.
We're going to go out and we're going to walk down the tracks.
Okay, Matt. Oh, no. Well, yes. Tomorrow we have the day off. So we are lucky enough to have, pre-ordered this on digital download. And we've been really looking forward to playing it. So there'll be something to do with those letters.
Probably. We'll figure it out.
Well, you might need to... Always do be careful. Go back.
All right, I'm gonna get a drink. You're up.
What? Could you please get me a drink?
What do you want?
Could I have an espresso martini or is that too hard? Huh?
Yeah, I can do that.
I have a barman now. Espresso martini coming. When unlocking trackside doors. A, D, B, C. A. D. B. C. A, D, B, C. Sorry. I'm the treasure hunter in this house, I swear. Oh, no, let me finish it.
Just leave it there. I'll bring you one in.
Just bring the other bottle.
I'm making you an espresso martini, right?
Yes. So, let's go. I know, waiter. Bring me an espresso martini, please. I think so. Yeah, I know. But then again, they have beer pong, we have Goon of Fortune, so. And, yeah, no. I can't remember in New Zealand they call them something else. Jangles? Something? Something like that. There's another thing. He did, Prince. And it was so lovely meeting you the other day. Sorry, I should have mentioned that as well before. So, yeah, he has decided tonight to get in front of the camera, which is amazing. And you guys can all see a lot more of him coming to the future. I don't know. I've had too many glasses of wine now. I had like three. So, yeah, coming to everyone is more Retro Gamer Guy live. So, I'm looking forward to having, him come onto the channel and do videos with me. So, yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. I'd really like everyone to let me know other things that they would like him to do as well. You know, I have knowledge of PlayStations and stuff, but it's like maybe not the same as hearing it from him as well. Like a lot of the stuff, the rarest stuff is his collection, so, you know, be good. Yeah, I know. We didn't really tell a lot of people about him coming on the stream tonight because we just, you know, wanted everyone to just come join and stuff like that. And yeah, he just doesn't normally like to get in front of the camera, so. Yeah, it's good. It's a little bit slow, but I think we may have gone another way that might have been a side quest instead of the actual game play. So my dudes, I can tell, there's certain aspects of it that aren't great. I think some of the controls can be a little bit funny, but the gameplay's been quite good. It's not as scary as I thought it may have been. I have jumped a couple of times, but I can tell now he's hungry, he needs water, and he needs to sleep, so I need to really rectify that situation for him at some point. Unless I've just killed him. No problem, Blun Racer. Thank you very much again for stopping by. Yep. Yeah, no problem. I'm happy to do a video like that. For sure. And it is interesting. And I have said before that I was going to do a video like that. To be honest, so I really do need to do it. And you know what? It could even be better coming from Retro Gamer Guy because, yeah, you too, mate. Thank you so much for stopping by again, and your support's always welcomed and love it. So thank you very much. Always makes me smile. I try and not puke again. I promise. I didn't know what I was doing to him before. Here we go. Great. So you do have to find these crazy people. shit. 3 against 1's not fair. So much spewing. All right. Okay. Need a better process for this next slot of guys, for sure. Smash them. Hope everyone's having fun so far and enjoying it. Keep forgetting to hit X here, so I'm sorry. Come on.
Face first in the urinal.
I'm gonna go look in.
The load screen does take a little while to also to get up, so low sound. Sorry, let me adjust that then. If it's my mic or is it the game sound? Because the game sound is generally been quite low for this game. So I've just adjusted it slightly and we'll see how that goes. Otherwise, I just will sit further up and talk to you guys a little bit louder. Alright, so I'm a bit concerned about the character. He does need some food, and he also needs some sleep and water, which I don't have any water on me. And possibly all the food I have has gone rotten. Rancid stew. War ration. Oh well. Might as well. Drink. Why not have some scotch? He seems to need something. Alright, I'll leave some of the other stuff for a little bit later. See if that helps him. We were struggling a little bit before. Maybe he's a little bit sick now. He tripped before when I was, got him a little bit sick. Okay. Alright, as long as it sounds okay for you guys. So, yeah, I haven't been able to get another place for him to sleep, actually. So, I do like that aspect of the game. He's just tripping again because I think I made him get sick from rancid stew, which I was just stupid. Before, maybe I was a little bit gung-ho because I didn't see them before, so hopefully I can try and sneak up better. Or not. See if they're in a loop of some description so I can... I might spew soon. Where I can get up there. That sucks. No, a lot of people have told me to watch Game Chasers, but no, I haven't. Hey, don't knock it. No, I won't. I'm like tripping now, and I think I've made myself sick again. You can throw stuff. I gotta learn how to throw stuff. Alright. This guy keeps spotting me! Point of departure, get back upstairs. So.
What's happening?
Fire out! Die! By my hand! Come on! Yes, one's down. Go. All right. Phew. I did much better that time. I sucked the first time. All right. We're getting there. Nice, yeah, I have heard a lot of good stuff, so I definitely will need to check it out. I probably will stand corrected. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting you to turn around, you asshole.
Alright, so where are you?
Still trying to get out of here.
Well, you're still at the station.
Yeah. Killers. So yeah, maybe I have heard of them before, but yeah, I think I may have seen one or two videos. But yeah, Prince, Nes Pursuit, the Pixel Squad guys were in here a little bit earlier. Actually, you just missed them probably by an hour. Yeah, they're really cool dudes. I've just started talking to them. And yeah, they make some awesome content. Such good stuff. You know, they started September. I started October.
Nice.
Yeah, you know, they're at 9 point something now.
Jeez.
Yeah, they're going so well. They've got such amazing content. I love them. So you guys all watch a little bit of everyone that you've just mentioned? needs to get some sleep. He's like dying. Ooh, I've got a lead pipe now. Yeah, Retro Liberty. Yep. That's who I was thinking about. They don't do their stuff anymore, do they?
Do you want to play, or?
Yep, in a second. There's three rotten apples. Don't do what I just did. I ate rancid stuff again because he needed it.
Ah.
I didn't do anything good for this dude. He's like suffering because I'm doing terrible with him. So far, it's a lot of searching for items. It hasn't been full gore or scare factor in that regard. Possibly it's getting more, going to get more intense as we go through. And there really hasn't been too many cutscenes in this game either. Yeah. Is it? See, I didn't know that because I've only been following Pixel Game Squad, and a lot of people have told me about Retro Liberty. So there you go, I've got it all confused. Because I've only started watching Pixel Game Squad within the last 2 weeks. A friend of mine in Victoria sent me the videos and said, hey, you've got to really watch this. And I was like, oh, this is awesome. Okay. Now I've got it all. I understand it all now. To be honest, I didn't ask Griff when we started talking only a couple of weeks ago. So, yeah, that explains new channel, how they're going, popularity, and everything like that. Yeah, they've got some amazing stuff, so I have to go back and watch the older stuff now that I had heard of it. They make some amazing stuff. Like, their most recent videos are so well cut together. Hey, how are you? Thank you very much for joining. And if we haven't talked before, obviously, thank you very much for subscribing and jumping into the channel and watching our live stream. I hope you're having a good day. Yeah, pretty good. It's actually really early in the morning here in Australia. It's nearly 3 a.m. and we started playing this game at midnight when it was released here. Yeah, it's been really good. How about yourself and wherever you are around the world?
Trust me. Still on this fucking train station. Jesus Christ.
there anything else? Have you already picked up everything in here, or...?
I only just got here, and then I gave you the controller.
Oh, right.
Margaret, what's her name?
Jesus Christ, that photo. All
right, okay. So and all the other services are in channels. Okay. That's
okay.
Cool.
Okay.
Yeah, no, because a lot of people just always told me that those channels like Retro Liberty and Game Chasers were really good. So, yeah, just obviously never watched the channels or anything like that. Like, I've always watched a lot of Metal Jesus, and I also watch a lot of Gemma, which is the Gebs 24. And then some of the other channels I watch are all learning stuff, which sounds really stupid sometimes. But yeah, obviously trying to learn lots of editing and stuff like that lately. But and I've always watched a lot of CJR. I've always watched a lot of his stuff too. Okay, so it's like lunchtime for you. That's awesome. And what part of the world is that? What would be midday now? Europe, maybe? Am I right? No?
Oh, be America somewhere.
Would America?
Fuck off, mate.
Oh no, he looks... Oh, why do they throw rocks at you all the time? Oh, she's gonna smash you too.
Jesus, what the...
Ferals everywhere. You need to get
some
sleep.
You gonna kill him or what?
Yeah, kill him. Fuck. Smash him. You're gonna die though. You need to heal. You're probably just protecting what's theirs. The Scottish play across the Intamin Bridge and meet Ollie. You do need to get some sleep, though.
That's probably why. What? I think he needs to sleep, because...
I think you need to sleep, too.
You don't have much stamina.
That's what he has.
Eel pie. What?
I'm just looking up some of the things you guys are talking about. So... There you go. Obviously need to catch up more on the US guys and what's going on over there.
Come on.
Oh, Chicago. Yep. I know where that, well, haven't been there, but I know of it. Roughly where it should be here on the country, if I was to point it out. Yeah.
What?
What? What happened? Oh no! I don't know. We have an issue. Alright, we'll start it again. I love Gemma's account, and I don't know which one you might be talking about of a discussion series. Like Real Talk or something, or one of the ones where she's talking about, like, I don't know if it was real, I don't know if she calls it Real Talk or something. But she's really, really lovely in real life too. I have, you know, like, to be able to call her a friend, and she's very, very lovely. I can't speak highly enough about her. She's a gorgeous girl, so, yeah. Oh, you love... Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I do get excited, though, sometimes, especially if I'm playing Leprechaun and I kill the Leprechaun. I do get a bit excited about that. But, yeah, thank you so much for saying that you like the streams. But I'm calm. You haven't seen me rage quit yet. I'll be... rage quitting. Talking about rage quitting, I may not be as calm when I play the God of War patch, like the new game plus that'll be coming. I'm pretty competitive when it comes to God of War. And, oh, it's corrupted. The game's corrupted.
You're kidding me.
Nope. Oh my god, you seen it here first.
Hang on, try again. Go.
Oh.
It's starting again.
I don't know where it's starting from.
No, couldn't do.
Oh no.
I hope not.
I hope not too, because I'll be mortified. Sorry everyone, if you've just tuned in, we're having technical difficulties. The PlayStation just cut out. The game has cut out and has corrupted the data of the 3-hour stream. To the hour. That one's very strong, Bubba.
It was the same. Same as I always do.
Maybe because it's like having it at 3 o'clock in the morning, it's strong. Okay. I do find that... yeah. Now that you put it like that, yeah. I suppose my mind didn't really go to that at that point, like, until that, but then, yeah, thinking about it, yeah, it's pretty funny. But, yeah, no, her content's really great, and she's really down to earth and really super lovely, so she's been helping me out with a few things lately. Yeah, she's a really cool chick, and I'm looking forward to hopefully being able to do a world game hunt at some point, and in the foreseeable future, if I don't continue to buy PlayStation 4s or Donkey Kong SNES packs, then maybe I will have some money to go and go for a hunt and meet people around the world to go retro game hunting, like Riff and Gemma, but I keep spending money on games. Okay, you're right.
Are we?
Yeah, you still gotta sleep though. Is that honey?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna sting me. Are we gonna try and get some sleep of some description?
If you can find it on a bed.
Do you reckon there'd be one in a house somewhere? We need to get some sleep for this dude, or he's gonna kick the bucket, I think. Alright, they'll be cross, even, violent. Oh fuck! She's fucking after me! I want some sleep. Oh shit, they're all after me. I got every bloody person after me. Oh buddy, I was trying to get you asleep, mate. No, I can't get into bed. Ah, sorry, I'll answer your questions in a minute. Look how many I've got on my arm. Look. What? Shit. I didn't even do anything. Or maybe I just went.
You won't be able to fight more.
Oh, shit. Alright, I'm going towards this little thing. They just bugger off. I can't take on that many of them. I only got one shovel and no life, so. Alright, let's see if we can find a bed over here. Like, what's going on, mate? Ooh. Oh, fantastic. Yes, I have been to the States, only the once though. Well, how do I know the ones of the plague? Alright, no one likes me. Yeah, I've only been to California though. So, I'd really like to go back and visit at some point. Yeah, so just California and only Los Angeles and Las Vegas. It's a short trip.
That's Nevada.
Pardon? I can't hear you. What did you say?
That's Nevada.
Oh, well, yeah, there's two states technically, but what? They're the same, they're right next to each other. It's like, what, a few hours drive? So technically two states. Oh, no. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Across?
Meet Ollie. Yeah, left. Yeah.
You know, it was a lot of fun going and visiting. Yeah, it is a little bit buggy, isn't it? They probably rushed it a little bit still, even. I don't want to sit down. I want to steal everything. don't know if I'm supposed to unlock this to get this guy out. Oh, they're dead. Alright, there's obviously nothing on them. Shit, this sitting thing's pissing me off. On the bridge. This dude dead too? I don't even know. Can you close him again? Jesus. I'm gonna run all this other way. Yeah, it's really buggy a little bit. Had to be Nolsey, yeah. But, in saying that, I ended up... Bunker, okay. I ended up getting No Man's Sky for not that much, so. I had an eBay voucher. I had an eBay voucher and then some other stuff to discount code it, and I ended up getting the game for like that and three other games. Like $3 delivered or $5 delivered or something. Was it $3.58 or something? $3.50. Rotten. I'm gonna eat it. Because they're gonna go off anyway, as the game said. Do I need water? Probably. Alright. Gonna eat some raw meat too.
Food poisoning.
What?
There's a food poisoning scale.
Did it?
Down the bottom, yeah.
Can't you eat raw meat? We eat raw meat. Aha. Alright, you're up.
In a sec.
Yeah. They don't have the same amount of users. eBay does have a bit of a monopoly there. Huh?
You have enough points to buy a skill.
Oh, do I? How do I do it again? 8 points. Combat, Iron Fist. Stagger the enemy. Add 50% to your health. I'm gonna get that one. Huh?
Yeah.
And I think the Iron Fist.
Mm-hmm.
Or I'm gonna get the stronger one. Sound. You can't hear it. Are you alright sitting there without hearing the sound?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, sleep. Alright. He had to have a rest. Hey, how are you, Tavi? Thank you for joining the stream and also saying hello. But yeah, this was actually on eBay. I just happened to have a voucher that I hadn't used or something like that. And hole in the fence in the dump. So, yeah, and they ended up being quite cheap, these games. So, I think there was No Man's Sky, Journey, and Infamous, another Infamous game, the First Light. Where's this dude? Am I going crazy? I just walked past him. Oh well. Anyway, I've got to go through a hole in the dump. Let's run towards this thing. I bet you I can't jump across there unless you can actually climb. And I've just made it harder on myself. No. Okay. Hole into the dump. It's a hole in the fence behind the dump. Shit. Fuck, I got grenaded. Granada! He's gonna bayonet me! Shit! Ooh, I have those currents as well. Search him. I do have Sonic Mania. I don't know what that blood is. Oh, I gotta heal myself. Okay. Septic bandage. Antiseptic bandage. Would it just be antiseptic bandage? No, I just wrapped it with a dirty bandage. I'm an idiot. What about the rubbing alcohol? What was that? I don't know how I'm gonna cure it. Sonic Mania. Yes, I do have it. I bought the special edition pack. I'm looking at it right now for the Switch. And I purchased it from PlayAsia, wasn't it?
Yep.
And it was the worst idea ever because it was damaged in freight and they just didn't get back to me at all. And I will never buy another thing from them again. Do you know how to craft stuff again?
You gotta go to the bench.
No.
The tool bench. Workbench.
Crafting components.
Yeah.
I need a antiseptic bandage. Anyway, hopefully I don't just die straight away. We're looking for a hole that goes through. Do I like Sonic Mania though? Yeah, it's not bad. I prefer the original Sonics though. Oh, it does? Don't tell me that. I don't want to have to buy something else. I waited for a physical version. No, they're not going to release it. So I bought the big box thing.
What's this for?
And it cost me a fortune. Sonic. You going to put this in? Yeah, you play.
Cold in here.
It is cold now. So yeah.
Well, you just kick something off. I just would have lost sounds.
Whoops. Have you got sound?
No.
Sorry about that, guys.
Is there still sound coming through?
Yep. I accidentally kicked it. I was trying to get some blanket. Sorry, I'm trying to be gentle.
It's cold.
I know. It got cold all of a sudden in here.
Alright, where are we going this way?
We do listen to a lot of music. Favorite bands. We really do enjoy Linkin Park, and I really love Metallica, but we listen to all different bands. So Papa Roach we've been listening to a little bit lately, and so a lot of 90s music. So we do collect old school 90s CDs and like best hits, whatever it was, like 100% hits and Hit Machine and stuff like that. We really do enjoy 90s stuff. But we're very eclectic. We like loads of music from all different genres. So, you know, Fleetwood Mac, Eagles, Frank Sinatra, Tom Petty. Oh, God, we've got so many vinyls as well. Evanescence is another band I really enjoy listening to. Well, we both do. And I love Rob Zombie and White Zombie too. And I have a huge love for metal. See, I've got you an infection and we can't fix the infection. We need to craft a bandage that's not dirty, because I wrapped it with a dirty bandage.
that? Oh, mushroom. Right.
Now you're going to vomit.
So where the hell do we go?
Towards that little thing. Maybe go up, then up. Up, then up. Yep. Guns and Roses and stuff like that's also really good. But I would love nothing more than to listen to some music and play games. Particularly, like, I could get lost in playing Need for Speed and listen to music and stream that. Just, you know, maybe not even chatting, just, like, play Need for Speed and listen to music. But you could just get copyright straight away on your content. So, yeah, I just don't do it. So I'm not sure how that goes for Twitch users. I know there are a fair few Twitchers that play their own music. And I just don't know if the copyright rules go across. Yeah, Guitar Hero is awesome. I love it. You're gonna have to work out how to craft that stuff. Cause you've got a disease. You're dying.
Yeah, I know. Well, what do we need to craft?
An antiseptic, the bandage. I can't remember how to craft again. Other ways to craft as well. You're lucky.
Yeah.
No, we really do like Guitar Hero and have all of them. I'm just struggling. Our drum kit has died again. So I'm not quite sure what to do about that. I really need to pull it apart and clean it properly. In it. Wait, go in there and say you're concealed.
Ah, shit.
R1, hold R1. Shit. No. R1.
I am.
L1.
Far out! Hang on. Far out!
Do.
I died. You gotta sneak around though.
Okay. Oh, my first yawn. No, not at all. Oh, sorry, did you ask me about live before or no favourite bands? We have seen a number of bands. Marilyn Manson, Fleetwood Mac, Linkin Park, Metallica. I've even seen Rammstein live, and Limp Bizkit. Some Australian bands, Powderfinger, Silverchair. What other bands have we seen? Guns Guns N' Roses a couple of times. Alanis Morissette. Heaps of stuff. Heaps of different bands. What about yourself? Probably just gonna get. I'm just gonna keep running. Run! Fuck! How do I craft again?
You gotta
that one?
Yeah. Cross. What do you have to craft?
Oh. I'm hiding. I'm being a chicken. Such a chicken move. Yeah, no, I've never had the opportunity to see Slipknot, to be honest. Let me go with Paramore. Yeah, that'd be good. Nice. Good bands there. No, unfortunately, I have never, ever been able to see Slipknot, and I love them. Huge want list for me, and also to see Korn. I'd love to see Korn. Are you ready to go to bed soon? Yeah. Alright, guys. So, I'm just going to search this area. And then we're going to start heading to bed. So, I've been going for a while. Oh, you've seen Korn. Damn it. Someone's spewing. knows how I did that. Yeah, I definitely will go and see them one day. Sabotage the generator. Alright. Okay, everyone. Well, thank you so much for joining our stream this evening. It's gone for 3.5 hours, which is one of the longest I've been able to do. And thank you so much to Retro Gamer Guy for joining us as well this evening. It's been really fun. And thank you, Nicholas, for chatting the whole time. Yeah, but time has really flown, and we definitely do need to get some sleep. So, but we'll pick up this game again tomorrow sometime, and probably, you know, play in the afternoon upwards, and yeah, try and finish it or something. So, yeah, it's lovely talking to you again. Can't wait to meet you soon as well. So, yeah, but we'll talk to you very, very soon. And, thank you, everyone, for watching We Happy Few With Us.